Al, Grimsbro back with more on my bounty hunter, my tank. Yeah, let's get started. Yeah, I'm gonna bring parser up on my keyboard. Yeah, I got me that Razer keyboard, but I have the Swtor edition, not the Deathstalker one. And one of the apps that it comes with is Swtor Parser. Couldn't be happier. Why not? You know? Tech. Just writing it down for title wise. Part 2. New York, New York, New York. Oh, whoa. Oh. Why, hello there. Where am I? I guess I'm on the starting. What's this? What? No. I guess this is it is a PvP mission terminal. Never mind. Okay, Galt. I use reaction. No, I don't. I use, what is it, resistance? Which one is it? Resolve? Response? Response. Okay, make one of those. Ooh. Is this daily guy? Cool. Cool. Okay, so yeah, there's people. Imperial Medical Service, Modification. Ooh, lore object. Creepy. Oh. I got pretty much most of these on my core. Yeah, sorry. This is just cool. Astromech. Diplomacy. Imaging, slicing, archaeology, bioanalysis. Here we go. Okay. What? Oh, okay. That sucks. There we go. I lose accuracy and absorption, but shield and defense go up. Well, this would be a lot better. It would help. Oh, I have 24 classics? Jesus. Cool. Put that down there. Oh. Well. Okay. What? Oh. Oh, yeah. Yeah, never mind. Oh. I like how it does that. Might be a good idea. This way. This is freaking cool, man. Imperials are finally going commando. That sounded bad. But you get the picture. You get what I mean. Right? Oh, how did that happen? Okay, we're good. It's clear. May the Force grant you strength. Since when does the dark side ever What? Each match you get that. Oh yeah, I'm doing that. I love doing the bonuses. I don't know why. Usually people just absolutely hate them. I love them. Gives me something to do, you know? I love playing this guy. I love playing the game, actually. This game is a lot better than WoW is right now. I mean, yeah, the free-to-play option is weird, but, you know, I can't complain considering I'm a subscriber. Don't really care what other people have to think about subscribers. I mean, I have no issues. That's how I see it. Yeah, I'm just waiting. 3, 2, 1. Oh, whoops. Bashir quit the guild. That happens a lot nowadays, just everybody quitting. Well, I don't know about this guild, but I just mean in general. One more level and I get my cannon. That cannon's freaking beautiful, man. Awesomeness. Ooh, there's a chest. I didn't even realize that. There's two chests! Ooh, hello there! Awesome. Hmm. I can send that to core. What is that? Oh, that's pretty cool. I need 19 more people. That shouldn't be hard. Kablooey! Everything just explodes and implodes around me. I hate going near turrets, they always send you flying. Found that out in the last video. Yeah! How many planetary comms do I have? Oh, 100 out of 100. Huh. Shit. Damn. Wait for it. Wait for it. That's how it's done. Yeah. I love doing that. Line of sight is the best way. You don't get them. The randoms. I hate how that happens. And everybody gets pissed off. Where's that quest? Oh. That's not cool. Yeah. When that crits, holy crap, especially if you're a DPS. Oh man, that thing's just brutal. Yay! We're getting it done, man. We're getting it done. Ground sensor. Isn't there like one over? Oh yeah, up there. Whatever. Oh hey. Sweet. Oh, it's a bonus. Okay. You dare attack my girl. Yeah. Look at that. Okay. Tanks rape. Like, right now. Well, not right now, but I can freaking do 1.4k DPS. It's pretty nice. Pretty nice. You're about to die. Hey. Hey. See, look at how easy this is. All you do is just run around. I don't get why people have such issues with bonuses. And I've heard about issues. Like, my god. Whatever. I'll do the bonuses first. Sweet. Okay, so I need two more of that. Oh, well, okay. I know what I'm doing here. I swear. See? That is why I hate them. Yeah. Cool beans. Oh shit. Should have been using this. I'll use that. If only I had a 55 on this side, I would go do that. The 55 healer. Anyways, because none of my DPS are anywhere close to... Yeah. Like, my highest DPS class is, what, 21? Because all the rest, if they're allowed to be a tank or a healer, that's what I am. Otherwise, if it's pure DPS, I'm working on it. I guess you could say. Oh good, there's another sensor. Okay, dope. One more sensor, and that should be over here. Unless you blew it up. Don't tell me you blew it up. You didn't. Okay, good. You took the channel. You took the data. I don't care about the data. I have all that. I gotta quit smoking. Holy crap. Alright, let's see what these texts say while I wait on this. Oh, it's not a text. It is actually thorax. What are you saying, bro?
I don't know if he's... I already told him. I don't know if he's... he's watched it already or not. Already has it.
Alright, dope, man. Let me know if he's on board as well. Elite Hut Forces? What the fuck? Oh. Well then. Oh, hell, I did. Don't believe it. It's the Sith. They don't go down. They don't get taken lightly. Oh, hello there. Yay. This is gonna be fun. Aha! Oh, Elite Head Force is 15. Sweet. Is he an elite force? I'll take him out, but... That'd be cool if he was. Oh wait, I have to take him out anyways. Should I? Aww. Oh, he's alone now. Oh, it's a pig. He just doesn't want to die, man. Yeah, did it. Who says tanking can't be fun? That is no longer active. Okay, so one there, probably one there. And then there it is there. What do you want to bet he's going to leave the guild too? Oh, well, hello there. Oh, hell no, I am not losing my aggro to a computer. Maybe if that was a mechanic for a boss fight? Maybe. Otherwise, no. Hell no. Forget you. Yay. Who needs heals? I don't. Oh, crap. That's a gold guy. As if. Awesomeness to the max. What is this? First hit. Ah, there we go. Get some catchphrase. I think I might do some dungeons in a bit. Get some run-throughs of those. Considering how easy they are. And they get you wicked gear now. Could use some of that. Quicker leveling process, take less damage, do more damage, yada yada, you know? That'd be good. Yes, I know I'm full of planetaries. Yada yada. Whoop-de-doo. Another gold guy. Yeah, I got pretty much like everything I need keybinded. There's some weird lag, man, I swear to God. Been annoyed. Yeah. Time to dip on my rocket packs. Did they change the cooldown things or something? That's weird. The only time I heal, when I need more heat. Usually I can do a lot better, but I'm just going balls to the walls. Trying to get this done. So I still have another 10 to go. Well, 9. I need more coffee. Oh, okay, no, it was just a weird bug. Yep, I was right. Is this guy one of them? Doing so good, I cause lag. Sweet. Everything's just going down. Wow, this is a pretty good farm place, actually, eh? Oh, hey! Cool. I punch. Yeah, I'll do that at a regular one. That'd be good. Oh, holy crap, do we get people quick. That's awesome. 55, 54, jeez. And dead. Okay, so three more. Oh. Oh, boy, hello there. Man, this is easy farming. Easy peasy farming. Think so. Let's do this. Oh, well, he's not happy with me. Clearly. As if you saw. Go, 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 invade, invade. Oh, no. No touchy. Somebody has joined the group. Okay. Holy hell. I should easily be able to hold my threat. Flamethrower would be my top damage. Okay. Bam. Diet Pepsi, come to me. I can't use the false captain. You know what I want to get, actually? I want to get a new wave oven. That would be awesome. That thing looks pretty beast. I want two, actually. I can cook a home like, full meal. And, yeah. It's great. Now, if this loading screen wants to, hurry the hell up, that'd be wonderful. Gives me a chance to see more content. Because so far I've done most of the Republic stuff. Trying to get farther on Imperial. I like the Imperial side. It's somewhat cool too. Well, not somewhat. It's like freaking ridiculously awesome, but... Where am I? Whoa, dude. Dude! You got the Sith Trooper. That gear's awesome. You got a lot of experience from that kind of crap. That's awesome. That's pretty cool. Imperial agent. Ah, bounty hunter. There we go. Wookiee! I get you soon. Soon. Hola. Where are you guys? In a cab? They're on the service level. Probably are. Are they? I don't think they are. It's not healthy for me. I didn't need to head down there, don't I? Oh, he's back. Or she's back. Whatever's back. That's awesome. I can hold it somewhat well. I guess we have to go through them. I got this. Yeah, Great group so far. Great group. No, oh, that was a waste of a cooldown, wasn't it? Okay, cool. Yeah, if it works. Okay, let's go this way then. I don't know where we're going. So, yeah. Good luck. Dope. Okay. Well. What the hell is up with this bar? I'm getting pissed off. Sweet. Clearing up. Let's just take these guys. Cool. No worries, guys, I got this. He's coming in or what? Holy balls. This is gonna be fun. Oh, this is, however, going to somewhat suck. That works. Cool. Alrighty. Done 1.1 million damage so far. Cool. Sweet. Danged. Shoulder cannon is awesome. Hit the damn thing. Cool. Skip. What the? Ooh. Waiting on group members. Of course. Always. That's a fucking game. That's a notification for a game. Alright, okay. I'm gonna want that. Cool. Where do we go? This way. Yeah, that was my character. This looks like the ship I invaded on the Republic side. That's weird. What's that? Turbo lift. Heal me! Shoulder cannon is useful during, what are those? Operations. Always useful. Love having 55s. Oh man, this is great. Get some. Oh shit. Need more dots. sweet. This way, friend. Holy sh! What is this? Yeah, okay. Let's do this. I got this. Shit, boss immunity. Yeah, he is. What the hell? Whoa. Cool. What's time left? I wonder if they're thinking, sitting there like, oh, yeah, he's a noob. Wanna bet? Nah, yeah. What the hell? Complete douchebag mode, activate! Oh, this is gonna suck. cool, we got this. Oh, come on. Yeah, I'm gonna make them commit. I'm tired that much. Yeah. No. No soup for you. I feel like such a badass after doing all that. Yeah, where's his escape pod then? Dirk-a-dur. Nope, another game. Cool. I didn't have to do shit. Fucking her's an OP. Oh. Yeah. Okay, that works. Dip! Run! Dip! It was a secret agent, man. That's awesome. Alright guys, well, honestly, that's the end of the video. I'm just gonna hand in. But I hope you all enjoyed. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And this is Grimms Bro from Mistake at the Con Factory, signing off. Peace!